If you want to do Mach 10 of the Darkstar and make the surface of the airplane glow orange like the sun, watch this video. I'll show you how. And if you're new to the channel, I am a professional pilot. Be sure to check out the rest of the channel where over 100 tutorials can be found on various aviation and flight sim topics. The climb profile will be kept in the upper right-hand corner of the screen. To get to it in the aircraft, press this button here. Next, release the brakes, apply full power, and engage the afterburners. The takeoff is conventional. We'll fast forward a little bit and get to the next part. And initially pitch up to 30 degrees nose up, and then watch for Mach 0.9. As Mach 0.9 is reached, roll the aircraft inverted and then pitch down 20 degrees. Next, roll the aircraft upright. As the aircraft is rolled upright, start pitching up so the aircraft pulls 1.2 to 1.4 Gs. You can look at that over here on the G meter, and pitch the nose up to approximately 20 degrees nose up. And the next step is get to Mach 3. That's where the magic happens, so let's fast forward to that point. As the aircraft approaches Mach 2, now that we've skipped ahead, the button that you have to press to enable the scramjet is that button right there. And the scramjets won't turn on until you reach approximately Mach 3.0, as you'll see in just a second. And to save time, let's fast forward to Mach 2.9. And I'll show you the acceleration rate without scramjets and with scramjets. This is normal speed, and listen to the engines as we hit Mach 3. At this point, the scramjets can be heard, and the aircraft is accelerating at a much faster rate, and the main engine shuts down. From here, the hard part's done. Keep climbing, get to 120,000 feet, and the aircraft will accelerate to Mach 9.0 or faster. Before I film this, I did get the aircraft to Mach 10.0. And when that happens, the aircraft will glow orange. Have fun, and thanks for watching.